Okay, this is what we got up here. So this will go to the antenna, of course, and of course then I'm going to have to raise the antenna up and navigate this down that hole, and hopefully it'll all come together. So I'm going to put the radials on later, the vertical horizontal radials, but what I want to show you here is you got to pay attention to where your guy wires are. And what I did, you want to make sure that the guy wire is going to pull in this position naturally. This one over here will go in that direction, that direction. You want to make sure that you don't run your cable over here, and then you kind of have to do some funny business with it. This keeps it more orientated. And again, these tie wraps are just temporary, and you can pull them through. The ideal is not to snug them down 100%, but to allow you to start pulling through, because we're going to go up probably another 6 or 7 feet here, and that's what we're going to do. So anyway, right now I think the West Texas winds are going to shut us down for today, and we'll have to regroup another day. But I just wanted to show you the coax will be spread out and it'll be resting in the sun, so it'll be all ready to go. And we might run it inside the barn here in a few minutes. But anyway, that's where we are so far on the CP610. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the, can't see them here, but these are the radials, the ground radials. I'm going to put these on next. So we got the mast, we got the vertical up. Got the ring loose. Hole has to go to the bottom. There's a hole right here.